part of that is just I started reflecting and thinking, you know, at 50, I feel more emotionally healthy, more physically healthy, I have more energy. You know, I'm more physically active now than ever before. My skin is clear. And I want other people to have the same opportunity, the same, you know, hope that they can create whatever they want to create. And so, yeah, that's, I love that that's your heart. That's my heart too. And if those people come across my path, I want to be that for them.